Of course, we are playing a giant in this group. They have won all their games. Good enough. It's not our first time to play against them. We play them at their home ground. Now we know the team we are facing. We rectified our mistakes in the first leg. Tomorrow we are aiming for positive results.
The important thing is the win. If you concede, okay, you concede. But if you don't want to concede, you have to play alone. You have time that you are strong, and you have times like you are weak, and you have to manage these times. If you concede, it don't mean that you are not a good team or something, but you have to manage that, and finally, you have to win. The win is more important than the goal.